Hello everyone, welcome to my channel, or welcome back to my channel. So today this is my like lazy, Elise's sick makeup look. So I'm going to be giving you that tutorial right now. Keep on watching. Okay, hi, welcome back. So today I'm going to be starting with the Poreless Face Primer and the e.l.f. Mineral Infused Face Primer, you know, same thing. I take like one little dab of that and one little like pump of that, both of them. And then I mix them together like with my fingers. I did wash my hands right before this, so don't be like weirded out. And then I'm gonna put it all over my face. Like so, just like really try and like get everything all around. I'm sick today, but I decided like I wanted to do something fun, and so I'm making this video. And my skin is extremely dry, so it's looking hella red right now. Don't worry, that's normal. And it shouldn't do this for most people. It's just my skin's like extremely irritated. You're gonna want to put it like all over your skin. Get on your eyes. Yeah, there you go. Okay, and then you're gonna use your primer mist from e.l.f. also. I'm not sponsored. I wish I was. You're gonna spray that on your face. You're gonna like wanna put this kind of far away so you don't get a ton of it on you when you're misting, if that makes sense, because the pump isn't that great. Okay, then I like pat it in. Kind of rub it in with my other stuff. Put a little on my lips, you know. You want to prime your skin. That includes your lips. So then I'm going to put all of this in my thing down here. Actually, no, I'm not. What do I want to use today? I'm just going to use my Fit Me foundation, Maybelline. I'm number 120. It comes in this like bottle thing, and I'm just going to apply that also with my hands because I have no shame in not using brushes. I just feel like brushes take way too much time and they absorb way too much of my foundation. You just kind of like, you're supposed to like dab it on, you know, a little like. I'm just gonna rub it in. We don't have enough time today. Put a little on my eyelids. Try so hard like not to get them in your fake eyelashes because you know Jesus. Okay, just get it all over your lips too, you know, because that's attractive. So now I'm going to do a second coat. I'm not a beauty guru. If I was, I would be doing this properly. And I take probably like this much, just to let you all know. And then now I'm going to dab it on in like the places that look like they need a lot more help. You know? Dab it. Okay. Let it dry a little, you know, do like a little like fan test thing. Yeah, no, my foundation doesn't really match today. Oh well. You're a lazy bitch. Let it happen. I always do two coats rather than putting on just like a ton of foundation because it helps out. Like a lot. Because if it doesn't cover the first time, you can always add a second coat the second time. So this foundation is kind of on the oily side. I have like the dewy kind right now because I kind of want like dewy skin today. Just cause. Now you're gonna wash your hands because you can't put on any more makeup with these. So I'll be right back. Okay, so I'm back and I washed my hands. So now they're clean again. And I just kind of like, you know, even out that like dramatic line that you have under on your jawline and stuff. And why is this cap here? Who knows? So then what you're gonna do is you're gonna put on your concealer, and I'm using CoverGirl Ready Set Gorgeous in the color Who Cares? It's actually fair. And I'm going to put it on my acne spots, a little down my nose, all under my black eyes. Get it like a little in your eye like I just did just now, because I was trying to like, I don't know, go fast. Just do like a tiny triangle because this stuff like blends out. Put a little on your Cupid's bow. Put like just like the tiniest amount on your acne spots. Okay, and then you're gonna blend with your hands again. Like so. I'm looking in the mirror because, yeah, I have no other way of doing this. Blend, blend, blend. Try and get it in the right areas just so it looks more blended. Why is there like a ton on my fingers? This is the lazy part. This is a lazy tutorial. You can still see my spots. Okay, great. Awesome. Okay, and then now you have disgusting fingers. You're going to take your fluffy brush that you got off of Amazon. It came in like a set. It's like the brand Glow. It looks really disgusting. You know, you're not about to like actually look good. You just want to look somewhat okay. And then I have this Maybelline powder that I'm going to be putting on my face. And I'm going to try and put like the slightest amount. I'll tell you in a second what the powder is, but you're going to put that like under your eyes. And this is too dark. I don't know why I did this. Just, you know, fluff it around. Make it so it looks almost like you just gave yourself a black eye. Okay, you have to like wipe it away. Try and blend it around. Don't know where this color actually came from, to be honest. Because normally I use CoverGirl. Not sure who gave me this. But you're gonna wanna just, you know, take a bunch, blend it around, make yourself look darker, a little bit more matte. That's the goal. You just don't want to look disgusting today, because just because you're sick doesn't mean that you're like disgusting. Okay. You gotta get it in your T-zone, blend it around, you know, the huge. Okay. You have to look at like how even it really is. Make sure you don't look fucking insane, even though you probably kind of do. You know, just blend. Just blend. Just make it look like you have a ton of dirt all over your face and like it was meant to be there. This color is not my color, but I used medium. That's why. It's like awful. Just trying to even it out. You know, make both sides look like they're the same face. Yep. Yep. Okay. Now, you're going to do your blush. And I'm using the Tarte blush called Party. The one that came for everyone's birthday at Sephora. Get powder all over yourself, like especially since you're wearing black pants, like why not, you know? And then try and find your blush brush because, you know, you don't know where the fuck you just put it. Get like a little swirl, look at it, make sure it's not like too much. Looks a little too much on camera. I can assure you it's not. Okay. I feel like this blush is a really good color for most people. Just can't put like a ton on. I don't know why, but it looks like a lot in this like camera. But I don't know why, but it doesn't look like that at all in person. So then you're gonna do, no, we're going to bronze. Okay, we're gonna use our Hoola Benefit Bronzer. You're gonna use the little tiny like thing that came with it. Dab it a little, tap it out. Whew. Put it on your contour spot. Like so. You don't want like a ton. Contour the fuck out of your nose. You know. Put it under your mouth. Make it look like you have big fat lips. Put it like up here, because that supposedly makes your forehead look better than it does. Okay, now get it in your hair. Then you're gonna leave this out because you're using it as eyeshadow later on. You're gonna take your Beauty Gems. I have no idea like what real brand this is. This is just from Ulta. I've used it a ton. And I like, what I do is I'll use all of the highlights. As you can see, I use mostly the gold. And I get my fluffy, thick brush. I like pull it together, put them all on the brush like so. And then you get like all the colors on the brush. And then you just like fluff it on right where you want it, like up on the top of your cheekbone, down the middle of your nose, a little on your forehead, like put it above you on your Cupid's bow. Yeah, see, now you're all highlighted, looks so bright. You want to be blinded. Okay, now you're going to move to another drawer. You're going to take out your eyeliner. You're going to take out your fluffy brush, your spoolie. You're gonna take out your Soap and Glory brow gel. It does not come with that diamond, it's just in my drawer. I use the color Talk of the Brown. This is like not black, but it's not like light brown, I guess. It's like a brown, like a solid brown. And then I'm gonna take out like a fluffy brush, like any fluffy brush that you really have. You're going to take out your Naked 3, whatever this is, palette. You're going to use the color Burnout and Dust in the Naked 3 palette. And mix them together on your fluffy side of the brush that comes with it. Then you're gonna put that kind of like all over your lid. On both lids, just a little. You don't need like a ton. Okay, cool. It looks like you have somewhat pink eyes. My camera sucks. Okay, you're gonna put your Naked 3 palette away. You're gonna use the other side of the brush that has black on it, and you're gonna dip it into your Hoola, and you're going to tap that out because you just took a ton. You're going to put it in the crease of your eye. Just to give your eye a little bit of dimension. And blend that out, because that doesn't look right. Like close up. Okay. Use the fluffy side of your brush, actually. It's helping way more than what you need it to. Okay, yeah, cool. Now you're gonna put your Hoola away. Hoola? What? Okay, I'm sicker than I think. So now that you have like everything like somewhat dry, you're gonna take your e.l.f. Magic Mist and Set spray. You're gonna like kind of put it far away too, because this sucks as a pump too. Okay. Now you're gonna put on your brows. And what I do is I don't use like that little tip. I just wipe it off inside of here. Take this. And then I brush through my brows. First, I start in the corner, in the middle of my eye, like in the middle of my face, I guess. And then I brush through it. And then I keep going. And it makes like a tiny little tip point. If you brush it, like, and you kind of use this little, whatever this is, like, will it focus? No. And wow. Sorry. So, my camera just like cut out. It just, I don't know. Okay. So then I'm gonna do the other side. Like so. You gotta really just like comb out your brows. It's basically what you're doing. Just make them look like they have a shape to them. Okay. Now what you're gonna do is you're gonna take your L'Oreal Paris Carbon Black Linear Intense Liquid Felt Eyeliner. And it's still the color Carbon Black. You're gonna shake it. You're going to then take it out here. swirl it around in the tub. Make sure that it's not like super wet. You're gonna start in the middle of your eye and try and get the thinnest line you can. You just kind of like pull it out, you know? That looks so much thicker on here. Jeez, okay. Ooh. And then you pull it out a little on the ends. This looks so much thicker on whatever. Okay, I'm gonna do the other side now. This liner on my this eye looks so much better than the other one. I'm gonna like fix it. And how I fix it is I like, you know, just rub it around. Like, who cares? Like, whatever. Okay, my eyelashes are fluffed. They're not right. So I'm gonna comb them out with my spoolie. Pray to God that they look so much better than they do right now. It's fluffed. It's not right. An eyelash has fallen. Okay, the other side now. Okay. So now my eyes are done. Do you like them? I don't know if I like them. I don't know what happened in the middle of my the corner of my eye. Okay. So now you're gonna take out your Victoria's Secret Color Shine Gloss in, I have no idea what color this is. I have no idea, but it looks like this. It's like a nude-y color. Then you take out your drugstore LA Colors Moisturizing Lip Gloss in the color Dreamy Pink. You're gonna put this one on first, cause you need a little color in your lips from all that foundation that just got on them. Okay. Now they look a little bit more pink. Now you're gonna put this one on. It's gonna be just way more glossy. Cause we're out here not trying to get roasted by being told that our lip gloss is not glossy anymore. Now you're done with your no makeup, natural-ish looking look. Taking this out of my hair. Does my hair look brown yet? Who knows? Does it really? I haven't combed it out yet today. I'm gonna do that now. and just comb it out for you guys. Make it look a little bit more presentable than what it does. Because it's fucked. It is fucked. Completely. Okay. So this is the finished look. I'm holding my phone now, so it's gonna be super shaky. Hope you liked this tutorial. I hope you all don't get sick. Please like and subscribe and follow me with all of my like Instagram, Snapchat, whatever else down below. And I hope I'll see you all later. Bye.